What it do, Flight Crew? FTC. Flight Team, stand up! Flight Reacts Funniest Moments of All Time, Part 2. Now, the first one we reacted to, it is a top 5 most viewed video on this channel, man. Let's see what Part 2 talking about, man. Check it out. Get your snacks, get your popcorn. We got the webcam and the cut on this side. I'm assuming all the other webcams. Oh, we already got one in the way. Should we move it out? I just keep it like this, low key.
Color inside the lines
became
a school shooter. Yo, this dude below me has a similar experience.
They all was thinking the same exact thing I was thinking, bro. Now, I still don't know whether I should move the webcam to the left or to the bottom. Well, the bottom right definitely going to be taken up by, I'm guessing, because I do have videos like that all the time. But, bro, anybody discover how the hell you stayed in the lines like that?
Damn, he running through that.
Yeah, he running.
Man, he needs your house built, man. You got to go to him.
And he'll have that house done in
3 months. But is that safe, though?
3 months.
Like, you know what's the wolf who blows the bricks down? I forget what it
bro,
was.
Bro, not even that. Like, a gust of wind. Like, it's crazy, like, how, like, technology and just, like, constructing things is. Because it's, like... How is, like, the wind not going to take that? But then how is it also going to stay intact, too?
It had nothing
nobody's
to do with
explain
it,
that to today.
What if it's windy or something? That'd be... Let's shake it out! Is that butter?
Is that butter?
That's crazy. Them dudes said the same thing.
Right.
These dudes next to me said the same thing.
Bro, these dudes all around me saying the same thing, bro. What's going on?
Oh, they got light up sheep.
Light up
sheep.
That's
a rare species. I ain't never seen them before. That's pretty cool.
Where do these sheep come from? Nobody ever said that.
Bro, has LeBron had a real game?
Yo, this one like was so viral by accident. Bro, some people thought this. I said this year. This was like 2021.
Let me know. I'm talking about a game winner, by the way, not a second quarter buzzer beater.
Bro, this is the biggest smack in the face that happened. What the heck?
A game winner.
1 second to the win. Leave me alone, bro. Wait, overall, who has more of those buzz beater that goes like, eh? Is it LeBron or Curry? All jokes aside.
Bro, they had somebody chasing somebody in Temple Run.
Thank you.
What?
Bro, hey, and bro, I did not take a smoke. I remember when this clip was a little viral too. Bro, I did not take a smoke break, bro. It's just like sometimes it got into hits, sometimes different points of the video. You know what I'm saying? And I think I edited out because some part was like a little copyright. Everybody thought I took one in the middle of the video. Not falling for that. Not falling for that. It wasn't gonna catch me slipping regardless. Even in that video, they didn't even catch me. Oh, how'd I get me again, bro?
I was going in the sky.
I remember those old memes, but bro, I did not remember this.
I thought
it was falling from the sky like a cliff or something.
When a Redditor was making a slow motion footage of some bees, he somehow managed to capture an amazing shot of a bee collision. During the concussion race,
a first video shows the casual understanding of water displacement by a crow.
What does water displacement mean? Where did a rock go?
That's what I'm
water
saying.
Water ate rocks? Water to eat?
Why is a crow even putting a water rock in there?
The water's literally eating it.
No! If you know, you know! Wait, on what?
My cardigan.
Bro. Neighbors. No, why was with this fake bro
man?
Proof social media is fake. Social media. No, what are y'all doing, bro? This is a good TikTok.
Bro, y'all was trying to torture me, bro, with these dogs.
Enjoying this.
Why?
Bro, one more, bro. I'm clicking right off the video.
Why?
Right
oh no, y'all not getting me with this again, bro. Y'all not getting me with this again. Skip it right back. Oh!
No,
bro. Bro, they need to do a 4x speed on here, bro.
It's over with, bro. I'm trying so hard. I'm trying so hard. Bro, no. No, bro. We don't do that, bro.
Why they do that, man?
That is made without a cow.
What?
These guys make.
Watch another.
Whoa! Bye!
What? Damn, look at all these damn people on the screen! Look at all these people! No, this is crazy! Bro! No, this is crazy! This is crazy!
What?
There's like 20 people on the screen.
When you hear your name about to be Eugene.
No, because imagine that, bro. Like, if you can actually hear it as a toddler, but you just couldn't remember because your brain didn't develop all the time, and you actually was about to hear in full effect what your parents are going to call you, your name, bro. Yo. I was like, he looks familiar, but I never understood this. What was this?
As usual, man. Come on, let's rest this. For a minute.
Bro, I just had to end it off, bro. Why is there no song? Sound. Oh, this one, the salt was just like... water falling?
Because whatever that substance is, it mixed in with the water, so now it's technically underwater, so it's a waterfall under the water.
For real.
One day to pick.
Bro.
Dirty B.
Bro.
In chat.
No.
Now, Bob, Flight when he watches Curry off camera. Why y'all break?
Bro, why?
What the fuck was this?
Bro, the face with the dance was crazy, dog. Why?
The video's about to be over with, bro.
Why are y'all torturing me back in the day with that?
What the fuck did they just put my face on?
I go by Flight. You call me FTC. Like,
I'm a grown man. You want me to call you?
Bro, why did this go super viral on TikTok? I think it was about a month ago, bro.
FTC. Down by two? Fuck it, I'm going for the win. Give it back to Curry.
Grown man, you want me to call you?
Clay got it? Okay, Clay, shoot it. You can do whatever you want, Clay. Do whatever you want, Clay. I like those.
Oh, that was nice. But he didn't finish. Oh, did I break my light? That's BS.
Clay. Bro, you just broke my light.
Broke my light, bro. I still didn't get a refund on that light.
An octopus is recorded opening a peanut butter jar with fish in it.
Oh, he's got it.
With fish? Octopus eat fish? How? They don't have a mouth.
That's what I'm saying. They have suction cups.
Alright, bro. Look. Should I see some shit like this again, bro? I don't care how...
Who made this edit, by the way?
How short the video ends up being, bro. The video's ending right then and there. Last time I better see that, bro.
Bro, I had some messed up haircuts too on these, bro. Right on either ass, damn.
Which line is longer? Bro, are we being serious, bro? This is a freebie fucking answer, bro. I feel like it's a trick question too, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, you can't blame me, bro. This is like not like a trick question.
You pick A, I feel like, but it's B. It has to be B, bro.
Bro, we need to do more riddles like B. Speaking about this,
going with B. Still going with B. It's a trick question.
Of course, line A is longer.
Obviously, A now that we know.
And YouTuber Last Leaf Studio found evidence of this in July of 2016, posting a video entitled, Some Creature Creeps Under the Pedestrian Bridge in Kiev. The footage shows traffic
passing by. What the fuck? Is that Spider-Man?
Nah, that's Spider-Man, bro. That's Spider-Man. Hey, man, should we make a return to my team? Nah, oh my goodness, bro. Where did he go? Nah, close the schools, bro. Close the schools.
Fucking had it, bro. I'm not playing this shit no more, bro. No more for a month. No more for a fucking month, bro.
Oh, my camera. Oh
man.
Embarrassment.
Speed gets excited when Ronaldo scores. Oh no, he gonna turn around. Skip right past that. Bro, hey, nah, bro. Hey, hey, let me tell y'all something, bro. This right here was out of pocket. This was a top three most out of pocket thing of all time, bro. Y'all, bro, y'all with these AI filters gotta go. Y'all with these AI filters gotta go. This is the most out of pocket thing of all time, bro. Anybody that's new to my channel, this is obviously not real. This is a damn video of me explaining. I forgot what situation, some drama situation back in like the end of 2020, maybe 2021 or some ish like that, bro. This was out of pocket, dog. And there's people that's, I don't know, bro, why it still pisses me off. There's still people that have literally a profile picture of this on like TikTok, bro. Remove that PFP. Change it. Change that PFP now. And don't make that the PFP for 2024, bro. I'm angry with this, bro.
Something to say about this shit, bro. I hit a hole in the wall for a second. Bro,
yeah, right. I was not holding the wall with those knuckle taps.
Bro, I had knuckle taps millions of times, bro. Stop this shit.
Bro, it got so bad. I remember when it first got dropped, I literally had to make like a TikTok, like showing the proof of the actual original video. You know what I'm saying?
2021, bro. Let's go.
Yo, Fall Guys making a return soon. Shit. They about to have a new DLC early January.
One guy, come on.
Got him. Get your bitch out of here.
Oh, that felt like yesterday. Bro, that was amazing. Bro, it's the top, bro, top five moments in gaming history, bro. Has to be.
Finally! Gosh, bro.
Hey, hey, also, speaking of that, someone had it in a chat. I don't know if I was streaming or not. But, bro, we need to come back with a monthly intro. Starting the top of January, we coming back with a monthly intro. I need all the relative members right now, if you watch this video right now. Bro, give me a January intro, the most liked comment, bro. We're going to start off with that, bro. We're going back to the monthly quotes, bro, of 2024. People actually tell me to start doing that again.
Sounds like you're fucking having an orgasm, bro. Relax. Just a fucking casual NBA player. Relax. What the fuck?
Bro, I mean, was I lying, bro, with the free throws who said, oh, yeah.
Relax. Come on, boy. Stop. We're going to overtime.
Oh, the ending of the video right off the day.
Hey.
Bro, this WD was wild, bro.
I'm no. trying to get out the ring. What did I press before?
Not this EDP crap. Bro, oh right, my bro, goodness, bro.
What the
bro.
Fuck is going on? What's that shit? What's that shit? Bro! What's that shit right there, man? Nah, get me out the ring for a second, man.
That's hype. Motherfucker, so nice. Like
bro, the library's days was crazy.
He was lanky as fuck, but he was tall as a motherfucker.
Who was around there? The library's days?
Motherfucking D's, nigga.
Yeah, that's it. We need pause. Press him. There we go. Press him. You don't talk about a glorious team like that.
Bitch,
press that man.
Now,
press that man.
Talk shit now, bitch. Where you at, bitch?
Press that man.
Yeah, that's right. Read me that fucking score. 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 You
dance. Don't dance. My Curly Hall's record for most fastest action.
Curly Hall's record for the world's fastest reaction
time. Reptile.
Oh! I just seen
that shit. I didn't understand it, but I just said
it. Bro, you know the bullshit that I've seen today on Twitter? This dude, Mike Wayne, was talking about their goal for 2K21 was to make the game, the objective was to make it
2K
more fun.
2K is so trash now, man.
What the fuck were you doing? We'll never go back to this. Years? Shut the fuck up, you dumb bitch!
Close the schools. This was... Oh, this was second game after Cash cheated the first time. Where did the ball go, bro? Bro, this is the most... That was the most bummiest 1v1 experience, bro. You cheating against a person. But it was a pain. The better thing about it was is just that hearing that aftermath of like Cash talking about you couldn't go to the mall without people saying that. Why you cheat flight? FOMO! Nah, bro. That was wild. That was wild. Hey, you know what's funny, asshole? Bro, I learned actually how to properly finally recover fumbles. And Madden, it took up until Madden 24. Bro, all I had to press was X. They literally give you an animation to like either roll on the ball or just like pick it up and run with the ball. All you had to press is, I thought you had to just turn with the ball.
What?
Fly falls for
the fuck,
bro. I thought that was Simmons a bit for a second, bro.
Stop. They're going to...
Bro, animals are evolving, bro.
That's what I said, bro.
Like a human, though.
Imagine hearing that like outside of your door. I had to do editing. That's a dirty mind, bro. Hold on.
Seth Curry will be at the party.
Party.
Oh my god, Seth. All right, bro. One time, bro. I'm going to you two times today, not even three times, bro.
Hey, what man. Time, shout out to Panda Boom, man. We miss Panda Boom, man. Panda got to make that return to top of January, man.
What is this?
Y'all send best of wishes to Panda.
What the hell is this?
Hope his mental's right.
Bro.
Come on,
that was whack. I tried to jump and I jump on the air, bro.
Yo, the little background beat kind of groovy in this motherfucker.
Is that a cat?
That cat's like, where's my lasagna? That's what cat's like.
Nah, I remember from Garfield.
Yeah, look at Curry, man. Just trying to do great things.
Oh, man, this is amazing.
Curry, man. All right, bro. I'm going to stop watching this video.
Why did that just come out of nowhere, though? Again, bro.
That just ruined my day.
FlightReacts before and after the fame. Before.
Hey.
Hey.
You see that basketball in the background? We got
all background.
Man. Copyright BD. Turn it down a little bit. This back. Bro! Alright.
Number one. It's late at night in the Russian Urals when suddenly the atmosphere is.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, that was crazy, bro.
I think another sun got formed, bro.
Really?
Wow.
That looks insane, bro.
Maybe the Earth was sun gazing.
Hey.
We on the radio, yo. This is the radio right here.
Oh, my song is on the radio, bro.
It's my type of radio station.
So then when he cusses out Mike Wang, like in every other broadcast, then...
Bro, I don't cuss out Debs.
Yo, fuck Lonnie and fuck Mike Wing, bro.
Bro, the time
damn, is
the
same jacket as me, yo.
That's what I'm saying. He had the same exact jacket. He didn't have a do-rag on me. It was different.
Should have been swallowed, bro. Damn. Lying the fucking community. I'm tired of this shit, dude.
Who is that dude? He has the same jacket.
Two generations is one thing, but
why? Damn, did you just not get a cut for like fucking 6 months or something, bro? You gotta go see a barber often, yo.
Yo, bro, the reaction on that was funny as hell. Oh, hold on, I think I remember this, bro. Nah. Nice try. Oh, nah, this is crazy, bro. Bro, nah. That was crazy, bro. I was surprised these was not, like,
bro,
more angry.
I was
that
almost,
situation.
I ain't gonna lie to you, dozing off.
Aiden. Bro, this is crazy, bro. I gotta skip fast this time. Bro.
Bro, Aiden, bro, I ain't gonna lie to you. Somebody pray for you that day, bro.
I just wanna mess around.
You just wanna what? What, bro? You're so good.
Bro, that was crazy, dog.
Where is the foul, bro? He got bounced around like a pinball machine, bro. The refs, bro, this way. Oh, Lord have mercy, bro. I was just going to give an example of the refs. Like, they looking this way to the left. Please, Looney Tunes. Please, Looney Tunes. Please, Looney Tunes. Please, Looney Tunes. I did not even mean to pause right here. Please, Looney Tunes. Please, Looney Tunes. Don't let what I think is going to happen, right?
For real. He missed.
Oh. It's just a layup. It's not a dunk.
Here's another example.
What, that like a 1998 Audi?
Not being swallowed up after an earthquake in Alaska.
Damn, bro. Damn, there's earthquakes in Alaska?
For real?
I thought earthquakes only happened in California. Oh.
Shake. We still need an explanation about that. Side of the bed that morning, huh?
Oh, fuck.
Best swimmer in the world.
I'm the dumb guy.
Nah, hey, no bullshit, bro. The cameraman really be swimming.
Oh, for real, though.
For real.
They be recording that. The cameraman, bro, they be mad fast. They keeping up. Nice, Palomalu. That's a new one, too. Y'all gotta go get him. Nice. Nice. Made me happy.
Happy made me smile. Nice. That was iconic. What happened to my shirt?
It's such a disappointment for the Golden State Warriors.
What happened to my shirt, bro?
What?
Here in Los Angeles.
Nigga, go ahead and mess it out. Nigga, just mess what I see. No. No.
What happened to my shirt?
How did you smile? Damn, nigga, you was a crazy bitch.
Hey,
how did you smile?
No lie told right
this
there.
This nigga's blushing. How can you be smiling right now? How can you be smiling right now?
Jump.
How could he be smiling right now, guys? This is this June, right? Ooh. I was waiting for some basketball clips.
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is wrong with the cameras, man? Show the angles right.
Yo, this is the original
really
video.
Off. This is the wrong time. Bro, no! Ew, man! Bro, it took me a second to process that, but come on, man. What the heck? Bro.
What? Holy
dude,
crap.
Fucking stone
dude. Gotcha, bro. Holy shit. Who's this man's plug? Bro, look like the duck.
Oh my fucking gosh. Bro,
what's
I thought
wrong
this was
with
not
him?
A try not to get scared. This dude is a. There's something wrong with him. Something didn't even hit the rim.
Dog. 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 Oh my goodness. That's crazy, bro.
I don't even know why I stayed even that long, bro. What the heck?
Nah, that is crazy.
Doing?
Come on, here. Jump across the light to the left. Keep going. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Bro, did he just beat up the table?
Oh, shit. Get him, Flight. Oh, Flight start fighting. Flight got into a fight. Flight got into a fight. Oh, my gosh. He got into a fight.
To a fight with Windows XL.
Alexa,
yo!
Suddenly started working.
Okay.
Her box went from black to showing an old creepy
hey,
man.
Hey, put the ganja down, boy!
I really don't want to repeat.
I mean, did she change the
notice?
Oh!
Nigga,
oh!
I'm like a Star Wars character, shit!
Nah, he do! Remember when they ruled off the Vader's helmet and said, I am your father, bro!
What are you doing, bro? I'm gone, bro. This
heck?
Is not legit. It's obvious it's fucking not legit, bro. I'm not even about to argue with that, bro. The fuck? Whoever I was playing, bro, I hope your fucking PlayStation 5 explodes at 6:50 a.m. in the morning, bro, before you catch a school bus, bro. Like, just corny as hell.
Someone is mad.
There ain't no way Shaq driving that, yo. It's trolling.
That was a spare?
You just rolled a spare. Spare me an inch of that fat fuck cock.
Whoa, bro. Bro.
Yeah, this is not what I clicked on this for, bro.
It's not what I clicked on for, man.
Right. How I rage.
One, two. One, two.
Bro, slam the desk.
No! Hey!
Hey! What the fuck is this?
That's it. With your arms now.
This is this year. Oh, it's crazy. I was playing on literally a re-aggravated ankle sprain from back in the day, too. That was the same ankle sleeve I used on my basketball team back in the day, too. Oh! Nah, that was nice. Oh! What, miss?
I set a man. I know my forehead. I know I got a big-ass forehead. But, bro.
Bro, JJ, I didn't know it was like that. Oh, bro. Oh, bro, yo, y'all know I mess with KSL, yeah, man. Don't send this to him, bro, but damn, please. Bro, you got to go bald at that point, brother.
Dude. Violet. Shout out to KSI, man. That's the
goal. Yeah, y'all catch up. Bye-bye. And one.
This was this year. Bro, this 2K was the worst. I think this is the worst since 2K18, dog. No bull. Calm down, Flight. Calm down, little bro. Calm down, little bro. What is wrong with this man?
Can't even see the shit. Rebound.
Bro, I was in his face. Literally. Where'd the mic audio go? What is this man saying? Is he drooling? Bro, get a rabies check. Bro, imagine you going to buy the game and you see somebody drooling.
These guys around the store, this piece of fucking shit! This piece of fucking shit! Running up the fucking store! Yo, bitch ass! God, player ejected! Fuck you! Fuck! God damn, this nigga pissed me off right now with that shit. Listen to me right here. I don't usually get mad after running up the store shit, bro. But this nigga did that shit on purpose, bro. This dude has some fucking nerve.
Somebody's mad, bro. FaZe Rudd versus Ross of Aiden.
Damn. Okay. FaZe Rudd. Damn.
Hey, he was drilling okay. Those.
FaZe.
That's how I lost, bro. Rudd just gets like a 3 or 4 shot winning streak. Over. Either the Mississippi or the one in Africa, hey, right? The Nile.
Twitch? Yeah.
Interesting.
What was it supposed to mean?
A Twitch stream? That's what it's called? The river?
Bro, the long flight. The longest river on this Twitch.
I thought it was a hit.
It is a hit.
Bro, that wasn't a hit. God, someone was clapping at me all day today.
Alright, bro.
Bro.
If I see something like this,
Black TikTok comes. Yeah, get back to these two. Fly got a controller of Hall of Fame.
Hey, wait a minute, what was he saying?
Whoa, is that your rage?
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Bro, like, no shame at all, dog. Are you serious? Whoa, where are you going? No shame at all.
Why?
Let's go. 1v1 returning soon.
Stop!
Bro, how many times am I gonna see this clip?
Stop! Man, you ruined. Bro, next one. Off. Click it off the video.
We really watching? Oh, that was fire. But it didn't even react.
Holy shit! Go!
Go, LeBron. Wait, why did I press?
Bro,
I should have took it up, LeBron.
Fuck that shit! That is literal bullshit! They know it! Anthony fucking Davis!
to these fucking demons, bro. They got me fucked up. Damn, I hate this shit, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm not playing this shit no more, bro. They got me fucked up, bro. They got me fucked up, bro.
What is that?
He's getting those rings from like...
I thought those were the Mario Kart
rings. Yeah, the Mario Kart rings.
Man, it's a good thing. Be your man, no man.
Bro, the vocals hit. There's a lot of vocals hitting. Go bull.
I'ma get it right now. Yeah, he's gonna jack his ass. I'm running skin with the waves. Get it up. I'm getting money in a ransom. Yes, you wanna pull up.
Bro, what? Oh my
god. Oh! Wait, that's not even. That's Photoshop, but bro, it's still wrong. I was vibing in them damn tunes.
No!
Touchdown.
What? Fuck! Damn it! Way
down,
bitch.
Ooh.
Me trying to pull, huh? Trying to pull my wife? Trying to pull my fiance? Trying to pull my, huh? Trying to pull my girl? What? Huh? Hey, cheeks on the screen,
nigga.
Damn, look at those cheeks.
Look at them cheeks. This is a clip, by the way, they try to take and then make you put on some other one. So this is the original.
Gosh.
Plum booty.
Yeah, go ahead and pull out the cameras. Yeah, I'll do it for you. Yeah.
Right, yeah.
Flight card in 4K.
It's called a 4K, yeah.
Go ahead, yeah. Do it. Yeah.
Whatever y'all gotta do, man.
Those are my cheeks. Don't touch them. Come on, bro. And you're eating other things?
Bro? No wonder the Roro is. Bro.
I can't believe I've seen that shit! Ugh. Yo!
Oh yeah! Dang, we're out of here, yo! We out of here!
Wow!
Talk to me! Talk! Why you kick the ball, Flight?
I kicked the ball? Bro, this is the worst game, bro. That was a 2022. Damn, that shit was gone.
Sorry for the rage, y'all. I'm gonna stop raging. Maturing, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, 27, we're pushing 30, man. It's time to relax. It's time to stop being you know what I'm saying? We don't rage. Alright, that's the last time I'm raging. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, that's the first time I did that part. I yes, did that. Oh my god! No!
Bro, I hate how some of those drops be though.
5 seconds.
Jason Tatum and Brown and Jalen get into a heated argument with each other. Why are they so close? This isn't them though.
I didn't have none of these motherfuckers stand up to me or for me at the same time, but you did.
Today is not the day. Get your fucking hands off me. I'm gonna take out all my frustrations.
Wait, this isn't even them.
Do it.
Why is this look so sexual, bro? Should skip right over that, bro.
How PS4 players stress.
I forgot some of these clips, man.
Yo.
X-Bone players be doing that, man. Trying a new cap effect on Flight. Why, bro? Who did this, man?
I mean, bro. You don't have your hand in his face. Look, I guarantee. Bro.
Whoa.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro,
whoa,
what are you doing?
That's his weakness. You know
bro, what the fuck? Bro, come on. Yo, Speed, that ain't it, bro. Come on, man. Alright, Flight whenever sees Bruce. Chris. What you mean? Bruce is reacting.
My stomach was hurting this time, bro.
Oh,
should we
move?
Yeah, we're sending a rocket car.
Oh,
okay. What happened? Bro, my stomach was on go that day, bro.
I think my stomach was hurting those days.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
This is my...
my stomach was hurting those days.
Bro, my stomach was hurting. I almost had a cough. My bad. Stomach is crazy, though.
I had to sneeze for a second.
Bro, I had to sneeze, too. You know, it's the winter. The allergies going crazy.
What was I doing wrong? I think my stomach was hurting.
This didn't age well. Planes won't fly over to me.
This is largely due to the Himalayan mountains. First, if a plane has to land in an emergency situation, mountains aren't exactly the ideal impromptu runway.
Yeah, they have polar bears.
Right. Hey.
That's my type of hit. Hey. I really want to suck. I really want to suck.
Yo.
Yo.
Little does everybody know, Aiden's remix went 2x platinum, bro. Speed turns after dying.
Ooh, I was so close to alrighty. Beating the fucking mission.
Whoa.
You were so close.
Holy crap. What is going on?
Yo.
Okay.
These guys are like phenomenal players. And
they even had ESPN analysts talking about me on SportsCenter show. I didn't even know.
Right.
I didn't even notice.
Right.
Nice.
Ooh, that was a nice shot. I do have a lot of Jordan-like animations, bro. Bro, retire this clip, bro.
Still doing this in 2023.
Hey, bro, can we all agree, though, like, the amount of improvement from that time period until now, bro, in basketball? Bro, we went up from, like, a 52 overall to a solid 88.
Yo.
Bro, nah, dog. Bro,
oh,
that's
God.
Wrong.
Bro, I just, bro. What the? Bro, I literally almost tripped over my shoe and flipped over the rail and fell down the stairs. Now, I'm not Miles Morales, bro, so I'm pretty sure that shit would hurt.
Right. I would. Bro, you know what's crazy? Bro, shout out to the damn Black Boy Max. I did not know this was Max the whole time right here in the cut, dog. Dog, this is crazy. I remember he was telling me this when it was June. I played him and linked up with him. He was, like, talking, like, behind the cameras and stuff. Bro, I did not know this was Max. Bro, it's crazy. I don't lie. Locks be glowing niggas up, bro.
Okay, bro. Yo, you had to bring the memory back?
Okay.
But it'd be me.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how are you? Getting ready to have me a real good time tonight.
Good time, baby. Going down to the bed, but I'll be right there. Lord, have mercy.
Mm. Hey, man, get it how you live, man.
Whatever floats your boat.
That's what I said.
How would you name this tree?
How would you name this tree? What is that even supposed to mean? I mean, the tree looks kind of pregnant, so 5 months, 28 weeks or some shit. I don't know. What do you mean, how would you name this tree, bro? I don't study trees. I mean, not that type of trees.
Oh, whoa. I have thought something's gonna happen. Oh.
Yo!
This man Embiid and Joel. What? Really? Embiid didn't even do that much this time. This rare occasion.
Make no sense.
Did he dap that right
after? I don't care, bro. Give me an over, bro.
Moss? Really? Deserved. 100%. Moss never had a fumble in his career. Crazy thing is, who banned Flight from NBA 2K?
This guy has no shame in his game, bro. This guy has no shame, bro. Holy shit, bro. Oh my gosh.
Bro, I was literally banned for no reason, bro. Riot right now.
This guy's a fucking bitch, bro. Fucking gosh, Bruce.
When did they consistently be on Madden, too? Damn! Ow! My wrist hurt from that damn flip. Only a 2 also came out.
Alright, bro.
Alright. Bro!
To end the fucking
How are we not even making these edits like this?
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, man.
Messed up bad haircut.
No.
That's so rad.
No, man.
I'm practicing for you. I'm in there, bro. I'm fucking in there. Oh my god.
Dante.
Those are my cheeks.
Nah, bro. We seen the original clip earlier. No, we seen the original clip earlier. That's not me.
Oh my gosh.
Yo. When you're spooning? Ew, bro, break up with that. I ain't gonna lie, she do that, my nigga, break up with her, bro. Throw all her shit out the crib, ASAP. That's disgusting, bro.
Any girl that does that, bro, and you're in a relationship, bro, just break up with them
Facts.
On the spot, bro.
Facts.
Doing that same
exact
shit
with the leg
up and all, bro. That shit just made me mad, bro.
Didn't tell not one lie. 2 months.
What the fuck? Is that a cheetah, bro? Man, Speed? Super
Speed
Mario?
Whoa!
New merch out right now. Bro, what an asshole, bro.
New merch ain't ready.
Oh, fucking moose!
How did a moose get inside of Walmart?
The Nile River is dangerous. Really? Even though in the Prince of Egypt everyone is just chilling in there and leaving babies around? Yes, in reality the Nile is full of Nile crocodiles.
Oh!
Clouded water to hide
what?
Their prey.
I thought alligators only exist in Florida.
That's what I thought too. How do they like go from inside the ocean? Because they can't go in salt water, right?
What are you pointing at, bro?
Oh my gosh! Bro, I forgot about these damn jump scares. Nah, them jump scares is hell. Them jump scares is hell.
You out of pocket.
Out of pocket.
You out of pocket, bro. Bro, Panda Boom, you were out of pocket for that. Why?
Shout out to Panda, man. You miss Panda.
After watching this, I'm literally blocking Ronald on all social media, bro. This is by far the cringiest shit I have seen of 2020, bro.
No bull.
It can't get any worse.
This is insane. So this professional swimmer shows you that if you were to get trapped underneath the ice, it's almost nearly impossible to break you free. Because of how cold it can get in some areas of the world, the ice freezes so cold and gets so thick that they can't break you free unless they have something in their pocket that's big and thick. And I'm not talking about a hammer.
I'm talking about you fellas with a big...
Bro, like, how do you wake up and make a TikTok like this, bro? Are you serious,
now,
though?
Panda, man, if you didn't give me the warning beforehand to keep watching, bro, and there's nothing important at the end, bro... This would have had did it right here. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro.
You go to my rights, what, Eddie? When did I get married? If you can't be
right, yo, be careful!
Be careful! Damn, somebody get Zach King, man.
Bro, somebody check up on Zach King, man.
For real, man. My daughter had an accident
today. Oh no. She's okay.
Hope she's okay.
She ran into
you.
Dump.
told you.
Yeah, I know. That's really awkward. You play Fortnite in class?
Oh, yeah, bro. This is the,
Boy, why wasn't this invented when I was going to school, bro? Bro, why wasn't these stuff invented when I was going to school?
For real.
Y'all don't understand, especially if y'all not even in high school yet, bro. Y'all have it really, really good. What really is good. This? Oh, that's so cool.
Good book.
I need me one of those.
What's it not finished? Gary Payne, I gotta cross Stephon Curry up. He's our most hated
what
player
did you just
I
say?
Hate in NBA 2K4.
What? What did you just say?
It's not even me.
Move with the finish. Gary Payne, I gotta cross Stephon Curry up. He's our most hated player I hate in NBA 2K14.
Nah, don't even get it twisted, you guys. Don't you dare,
for real,
dare think this is me. This isn't.
It's not.
You know what happened? I remember this day, bro. I remember that I left work early. I was working at Chick-fil-A at the time.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I left work literally like 30 minutes early when they told me to stay because there was a rush.
For real?
I was like, nah, bro. I got better things in store. So I went home. And this was like my first YouTube video, I think. And what happened is that the manager from Chick-fil-A, when I was using the bathroom, because you know how, you know, when you apply for a job, they got your address. You know what I'm saying? They got your address so they can make deposits or send things to you. So, you know, he came in and he said all this and he sounds just like me. You know, I know it sounds literally like me, but it's not. Trust me. You know what I'm saying? And he literally tried to frame me because he knew that Curry was going to be my favorite player years from now.
Yeah.
Don't believe everything on the internet.
Hey, man. That is going to wrap it up.
And this
FlightReacts Funniest Moments of All Time Part 2. Which one was funnier, Part 1 or Part 2?